This is a choke in case you might not recognize. In other words, he cannot breathe again. Okay. Yeah. Another move that you might see tonight is, in other words, what he's going to do is called the mount. You might see this. This is called the mount position. And it's very, very difficult to escape from this position. You might see the side mount. Okay, these are some of the positions you might see. In these positions, there's a numerous amount of submissions. Other than that, please put your hands together for these two young guys. Come down and demonstrate this. Keep in mind, I don't have to explain kicks, punches, you guys know the deal. So in other words, if you see the guy tapping out, usually it's because it hurts.
Thank you.